and dedicated to my main man, Matthew Milia, who I think I played my first show with in probably 2010 or something. It's probably been 7 years ago, yeah, here, when I was playing with like a heavy and experimental folk band. I was very young. It was fun though. Yeah, this song goes out to Matt. He's a great dude. He likes dogs. Maybe they're not his favorite, but he likes them. And that's important. This is a song that is, I work in advertising, and it's a recycled campaign line that didn't work out for a campaign that I wrote for Ohio Lottery. They picked a different one of my lines, and we did a spot, a Christmas spot based on it. But this line was, it's the thought that counts until it's not. And it was about all of these thoughtful gifts that really fail miserably and crash and burn, you know? And it was gonna be kind of a funny spot, but it didn't end up getting bought by the client. And so I wrote it about a couple that's doing everything they can and putting all the thought and care into their relationship. But sometimes all the thought and good intention still isn't enough. And so this song is called, It's the Thought That Counts Until It's Not. Thanks a lot for listening. My name's Max. I perform as Dolfish. And please stick around. Call the name of that place we ate in Parkersburg, where they repeated every word we said. We just had to laugh when they brought us the wrong food. It was all we knew to do. When the laughs, they came easier, and it's the thought that counts until it's not. All the words to that song we sing in church. We changed every single word. We thought we would go to hell. I think of it sometimes when I'm searching for a rhyme, a simple reason not to cry. Of course there isn't one at all. When it's the thought that counts until it's not. When we were given everything, every single ounce, looking over at you, what am I supposed to do? When it's the thought that counts until it's not. Well, it used to make you mad just cause I loved when we would make up, trading passion for the breakup. But I wouldn't try that now, cause it's the thought that counts until it's not. When we were given everything, every single ounce, I'm looking over at you. What am I supposed to do? When it's the thought that counts until it's not. When uneven thoughts can't save us now. Cool. Thanks a lot, guys. Appreciate it. Peace to the ground.